Risay Bags is part of the Rise Up Creations projects, which is the livelihood program of the Rise Above Foundation Cebu. And in this program, we train mothers to weave bags out of laminated sacks from rice and animal feeds. We believe that through this program, we can help the mothers earn money for their family, since most of these mothers do not have work because they either have children to look after at home or they don't have enough education to land a regular job.
We focus on struggling mothers, struggling ladies who are either a widow or have many children, or who are just in precarious situations. Our social worker help us to find those women in squatted areas and slum areas of mainly Guadeloupe, but we also teach anybody who's willing to learn. So this is very nice. And for us, those women are the most important part of the livelihood. And as far as the making of the bags, I help oversee the whole process, which is making sure there is enough sacks. It's still a challenge. And then we wash them, we dry them, we cut them, we fold them, and then they are weaved into bags.
First, we had the family care center where we took the small kids, ages 3 to 6 years old, and teach them basic lessons like writing, reading, arithmetic. But then we realized that even if we had the kids in our center during most of the day, the mothers are still not able to go to work. And this because they could not find a job due to lack of proper education. And so we asked Fairtrade in Cebu to hold a bag making seminar and workshop. And Fairtrade was so kind to grant our request. So we had a 2-day seminar, and the mothers are taught the basics of cutting the sacks and then weaving them into bags. And after much practice, they are now weaving beautiful bags and making their own designs.
Well, it starts by making a difference in their lives because, like I said, they're very limited. But through learning and making and producing, they also become teachers of others. And after the Yolanda typhoon, we were asked to bring the training to some remote area, those more affected by the typhoon, like Bantayan, Camoboan, Tabogan, San Remigio, Bogo. So that has been a wonderful experience to take those women that are never taken a boat or left Cebu City. So it just gives them such a boost for their self-esteem and like they can rise above their situations, right? And they are rewarded for every bag they make. So it's not, you know, if they work fast and harder, then they get more, you know? And I hope you get to hear some of their interviews, what the livelihood has done for them.
Juan, ako yung kind difference siya ang pag nasa napundri sa Rising sa Rise Above Commission. Kaya sa una, ako pinapunod sa una, isip kayo na kuwa ko ba na ako ang gabang na ako ng pag-anak na isip kayo na ang pangita wala akong mga anak ng kabuang na kaya ang ilang pangita hindi ka lang pasura ba? Para nga sila makaon. Ako, ang trabaho. Hindi ko anong sa kutilingan. Kani si Pere. Iingan ko niya. Nakakita mo siya sa akong kalisuta mo. Iingan ko niya nga. Parang pagbuhat o bag, kaya nung makakwarta ka. Karoon mo na, buhat o bag. Ano na, nakakwarta ko. Napasalamat ko maayo. Kaya nakatabang ko sa mga anak. Nakaon na po nila. Kaya, karon ako mga anak, sige na upuan, eskwila na, ba nung undang-undang, eskwila na, sige, antulang-tula na. Karon mga pasamat ko mga yung sa Rise Above Foundation, nga, nakuha kayo, nakatabang na po. Yung pagbuhat ako bag. Kaya na lang. bago pa sila din ha sa nangita ko sila nga responsoran mga bata. I-apil ako sa kuan, sponsoran na ako na para sponsor ko, no? Nakapagaya sa Guadalupe ako. No, ako ito sinugdan. Nakasood mi sa foundation, right? Sa foundation. Pati yung forma mo ang balay na umot lang sa lisa. Bagyo, anak. No. Ito, pasalamat po. Dapo sa mga nakatabang na ako. Naluoy na po sila na ako. Kung pamilya nga, unang niya. Karoon, may nanit. Makumunta ko mo. Sa ingat ato nga sitwasyon. Nagdaman ko na ganit na na, pero tinuod niya ay nakikin ay ginoon. Salamat kayo sa ginoon nga na ay na nainitabang na ako, pinaagin niya, natabangan ko sa price of a condition. Sa nila tanan, magdahongin na nila kayo. Dakam, yun kayo, salamat.
We really enjoy working together. Marie and I, and also with those amazing mothers. And truly we can say, together we can make a difference.